Okay. Hi, I'm Tonya Caruso. Welcome to Comcast Newsmakers, promoting Pittsburgh and building a stronger region. Joining us in our studios this half hour is Shirley Boyd McNamara. She's the president of the Realtors Association of Metropolitan Pittsburgh. Thanks for coming in and talking with us today.
Thank you for having us. It's really a pleasure to be here.
Well, your organization is truly on so many levels vested in this region.
That's correct. For over 100 years, our association has been vital to the surrounding areas of our community, with Pittsburgh, the right choice, and working with our consumers. We are the advocates for private property rights at all costs. That's what we do. Mm-hmm. And we have been with the association, and through the years, RAMP has heralded the Steel City and the Fortune 500 companies. Mm-hmm. And through the displacement of the steel workers in the 1980s, and now we're working with the renaissance of the city, and also we have the different industries that are coming in. Example would be the educational, the finance, technology, healthcare. These are all important to our region because our region's a very stable and strong and vital community.
And you mentioned it then, the Right Choice campaign. Let's talk about that. What exactly does that entail?
The Right Choice campaign is a campaign that was promoted with the Realtors Association and also the Pittsburgh Post-Gazette and the different media. And that is to promote the city of Pittsburgh with the different accolades that we have, and also to let people know how very special we are.
Right, and really, Pittsburgh has had a ton to celebrate in terms of recognition on the national and on the international scale lately.
Yes, however, on the national scale, the media has really been down as far as real estate. You know, they're depicting the negative side of real mm-hmm. estate, where here in Pittsburgh, we are stable, we are affordable, and we also have appreciation in Pittsburgh, which makes our area very special.
Right, and you have seen, as you mentioned, I mean, you've been around since the collapse of the steel industry and going through all of this. So if we're stable now then, are you thinking that our real estate market will only improve as we move forward? Or do we still have, how much time do you think before we begin to see true improvement?
I think we have improvement right now. I think that with the media, they have been so negative as far as the real estate as a whole on the mm-hmm. on the nation, but we are a local market, and real estate is really local. And if you decide to purchase a home, you don't want to listen to what the national is talking about. You want to do your own stats on a local basis, and we have not been to the party as the rest of the world mm-hmm. and the nation has, so we're not experiencing the hangover such as your Nevada and your Florida mm-hmm. states are doing. So,
and so when you talk about Pittsburgh and you promote Pittsburgh in the outside areas, what are some of the things that you list about why this is a great place to live?
This is a great place to live because we have affordability, we have stability in our communities, mm-hmm. and we also have appreciation in our homes. Even though the media is saying everything's negative, that is not necessarily so in our region, and right. that's very important.
Good quality of life. Well, Shirley, we thank you for coming in and spending some time with us today. We appreciate it. Thanks for your time.
Thank you. Thank you for having us. I really appreciate it.
You're welcome. I'm Tonya Caruso. Thanks for watching Comcast Newsmakers. We'll send you back now to HLN.